discovered over the years, everybody likes a show off. Oh boy. A few months back, I don't know, it's been 6 or 7 months now, had an idea to kind of revisit a couple of my session years. Many of you might know that I was a session player out in LA in the 70s and 80s. So, Mr. Carlton has 3 grandkids. Anyway, something I hadn't done, God, in over 20 years, was revisit the song that I won my first Grammy with. And this was 1980. I usually ask the audience before I announce this, anybody here under 40? Okay, hi. 2, 3. Well, and my son. Anyway, you 3 may not recognize this tune, but the rest of us, I think we will. It's from a television show, and for the 80s and 90s, and at least into the early 2000s, probably the most popular television show in the world. And so I'm not going to tell you the name, but afterwards, if anybody doesn't know, remind me to tell you. But I think many of us over 40 will recognize this theme. Street Blues.
Hill Street Blues.
That was it. Yeah, cool. That was written by my friend Mike Post. So.